Today, we look at LCD screens. It essentially all starts with backlighting, with here 8 cold cathode fluorescent lamps. This is the reason why LCD screens tend to be chunkier than LED screen, as you need some space to fit in some actual lamps. On top of it comes a series of optic sheets that will optimize the light to create an evenly distributed and shaped light source. We have a light guide plate that distributes the light across the panel. We have a diffuser sheet to further disperse and smoothen the light. We have a prism sheet so that the light exits at its brightest angle to the viewer. And sometimes another diffuser. So far, we have just a light box, and a good one if you want my opinion. But the next layer is really where the magic happens, with some pretty clever stuff. Now comes the liquid crystal panel. While pretty thin, it is actually made of several layers, and I will try to show you a few of them. At the back, glued on the glass substrate, we have a first polarizer that converts the mixed polarization light into a polarized light. On the other side, we also have another polarizer layer. That one has been put at 90 degrees from the previous one, meaning that no light is able to go through, and per default, the screen appears all black. So how can the screen still produce an image if no light can pass through two crossed polarizers? This is where the liquid crystals come into play. Inside the liquid crystal panel is a glass substrate that uses thin film transistor to interact with the liquid crystals. Submitted to an electric field, the liquid crystals can pass or block light by changing its orientation. Coupled with a RGB filter, they are carefully orchestrated by the TV electronics to enable the right amount of light in the right direction at the right place at the right time, so that light can flow through the facing polarizer and create a perfect picture on the screen. Add now a few finishing layers to make it pretty. And you pretty much have it. An LCD screen and its nifty little technology.
You took a heart there. He goes like, wah, 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 wah. Fuck you doing over here? Wah, 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 wah. I'm like, oh!